esikokweni yilanga ingayikhona wonke umuntu angasindisiwe yabazalwane athi umuntu ngoba siphatha ibhayibheli sonke sivula sonke shithi sonke siye ezulwini akuyona indlela ezulwini le kodwa kubhalwe ngayo phaa hhayi jothe ngamaphepha uthi ngamaphepha ngirayithi ngisef kubhalwe ngendlela eyakhona ngaphakathi emaphepheni mangowazwanga umbhalo ngaphakathi emaphepha noma ungaqamela kona akakubuyisi ezulwini noma ungaqamela kona noma ungagaya umuthi ngawuthathe ngawo la maphepha azaphela ukhiphe imali yothenga amanye uthi wagcina ngaphakathi enhlizweni akayi enhlizweni le mithi ochathwa ngayo ayiyo enhlizweni
amen
khonza abantu baze bakhonza kakhulu ukuchatha kunokusindiswa khonza ukuchathwa kunokusindiswa nabafazi bachathwa amadoda abanyana khonza ukuchathwa nophenduka ngathumela iy'nkabi zidule akukho kuyasahlukanisa nothando lukaNkulunkulu elikuKristu Jesu ayikho imali ikhona imali kodwa uthanda sihlukaniswa hhayi ngoba labantu bongenayo imali bathi sengikhathele kodwa uJesu akakhathali se ingekho yona kodwa makhona yena sisothandweni siyathandwa khona ivesi engilithandayo ukuthi ngiyakubabiza ngokuthandiwe singothandiwe ezulwini singothandiwe ekhaya kwabaseKolose chapter 2 verse 15 Kwa-Madlala chapter 2 kwa-Filipi chapter 2 ama ngicela sivule kwa-Madlala sivule kwa-Filipi chapter 2 zombili ngonto chapter 2 chapter 2 kwa-Madlala verse 15 kwabaseKolose ku chapter 2 verse 15 ebaphucile ababusi nabanamandla izikhali wabathela ngehlazo bala ebanquba ngaso isiphambano ebaphucile ababusi nabanamandla izikhali wabathela ngehlazo obala ebanquba ngaso uzokufundisa ebaphucile ababusi nabanamandla izikhali wabathela ngehlazo bala ebanqoba ngesiphambano ngayi kide ngithanda ngale ngonyama ukuthi mayifika le ngonyama kuJesu bona abantu abangazilutho bayakhela isiphambano ngithanda lento ukuthi labantu abangazilutho yibona abamakhela isiphambano bona baqede bathatha imikhonto bathi bebephethe imikhonto enephethe inkune isiphambano bathi bayaqeda ke ngayo kanti bamnika isikhali vele uNkulunkulu akudala amhlelela sona ukuthi kungesiphambano uJesu azonqoba ngaso ukuze kusindiswe thina sonke kanti sikhathi bemnika inkune amagwala bathatha izinto zokuvikela ikhanda kodwa bahamba nomuntu wethu ongaphethe ngisho ikhanda bafake amabhantshi entini amasosha aphathe imikhonto yempi agade umuntu ophethe iy'nkuni ezimbili isiphambano amlandela amise eCalvary ma kufika lapha eCalvary ibhayibheli lithi uJesu
But you just
wena ati Shepstone kimi ati Jesu INkosi uthi Mohammed ati khela kimi uJesu INkosi evuma ngomlomo wakhe uthi akulehlanyana ubeka inkanyezi uthi nabufakazi ati lehlanyana yakwazi uJesu wazwayo wazwa uNkulunkulu esezulwini wazwa amakherubi wazwa amaserafi uyaziwa uyaziwa uJesu uyaziwa ithi papeli zwi khona abane mkhele ekhanda egolide ithi nabo bayilahla phansi baqede bakuka uthuko bathi ugcwele bathi uyakhazimula bathi uyahalalela bathi ngusomandla uzothi afika ezulwini nabawu-24 bathi asize ubambelele emagolideni kodwa sibuke usomandla idumo lwakhe akakwazi phela ukusinqobela bese thina singabukhonzi.
Amen.
Ngihlale nje endleleni esihogweni othanda kodwa uJesu wathela abantu ngihlazo obana yingakho nabafarisi nalela uJesu wabulawa abantu abavathile abaney'gqoko ezinamadlebe abahlale bathule babheke phansi kasikhathi uJesu ekhuluma bebengafundisi ukumbheka ngoba bayamnyanya bafuna ukumlalela ngendlela bathi ofana bayiqeda ukukhuluma siyahlangana emnyakho.
Amen.
Ngasikhathi uJesu bekhuluma bengathi bamthobele ney'gqoko zabe ey'namadlebe bethulile bebheke phansi kanti bathi sikhona igama esifuna sombulalela lo ngasikhathi bethulile abathula ngoba bethi yazi yanamandla into ekhulunywa umfana bathi beqeda lalo mfana siyamshaya bayiqeda lalo mfana siyabulala bayiqeda lalo mfana sikhipha imali thina sithi masosha ngumngeleli asabudinga ufaka sizizwele manje akho sivatho akukho hlobo lasivatho esifuna umuntu abanye babhizi bashaya indisheni bagqokile bayakhona kodwa ukazi ukuthi abasethruth ehle umuntu emgaqweni azoshaya indisheni hlobo lunto akhola ashaya indisheni kodwa ziphakamisa izandla ithi phambe amadoda makaphakamisa izandla athanda zey'ndaweni zonke ephakamisa izandla ezingcwele edumisisomandla ayifuneki. Oh yes sir, fani bashayile. Hayi basibani. Asibona oh yes sir. Siphendukile sithethelelwe. Izonke ingwenama yomdeni wesizwe sakaJuda. Iwenzeni umsebenzi. Ngisho bona amafarisi, hhayi ukuthi abalizwizwe. Bayalizwa. Bathi siyahlulelwa. Kwathiwa uma ngahlulelwa. Kodwa yena uyalaphela into emithingini ekreshi. Ayothi nabafana bayigebengu mabashawa. Uyobehlulela kodwa nafuna ukwehlulelwa ngeqiniso. Kodwa nabafana bayigebengu phakathi mabashawa. Azihlishwa ngamaphala. Kodwa yena makhunyuzwe emphendula. Akafuna uphendula. Kodwa ufuna uphendula igebengu zomphakathi. Isigebengu.
Amen.
Wabathela ngehlazo bala. Akekho nje umuntu ongahlulile. Ngoba nalabo abangakhona abavathayo. Bebona into ukuthi angiyifuni le mnyama kakhulu ufuna emhlophe useyehlulelile le mnyama wathi ayifuni le mnyama ufuna emhlophe akekho umuntu ongehluleli.
Amen.
Hey bebuthi uma wathi sotelelo ngabe lihle ngale yami inkinga yenu uyehlulela nawe uyehlulela ukuthi uyambe umqambile amangusho noma yini singevuzi khuluma noma yini ofuna ukukhuluma ngabazalwane qamba mangu wazi qamba mangu uwakhuluma mangaphelele nawe uyehlulela uhlulela ngaphi ke wena uhlulela ngendlela eyejabulisa wena nosathane hayi kankulunkulu.
Amen.
Iy'nyefuzo ezabona upawulu iy'nyefuzo igama elimbi ngiyalithanda igama liy'nyefuzo abanye bagugile bayezala kwazi ukuthi abehle befuna ukuqamba mangabavuka babe basha uthi upawulu noma bethi bangabafelokazi mabangathathwa njengabafelokazi kwanje babenamandla wabe bekhuluma indaba bathi namandla uphinde bagane nizothana emthathweni njengomfelokazi naze namnikelela iy'mali mthweni yezokuthatha ushadele ebhi kwanje uyabe ekhuluma indaba ufuna nabo ufuna nekhehla ezomhlekisa azohlekisana nawe ezobethemba.